Spirit together. Please be seated and let us pray. Centuries of God, people have gathered together to celebrate the good news of the birth of Jesus Christ. We join with that great company in heaven and on earth, joining with the angels in declaring your glory, and looking towards that time when peace and goodwill will exist between all peoples in this world. We worship you this night. We seek to do so in spirit and in truth, even as you have called us to do in the words of Jesus Christ himself. Lord our God, as we pause together in this time of worship, we bow before you and acknowledge before you and before one another and before this world that each one of us is a sinful and broken creature. We have all done things which have not been acceptable in your sight. We have fallen short of the glory that you intended for us. Living God, we also bow before you in gratitude death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. God has revealed to this world his plan for all things, reconciliation and renewal, harmony and peace. Live in peace this night, for God has done all that is necessary. For you to know that you are loved with an everlasting love. Live in that joy. Live in that peace. Let it transform every part of who you are. Let's continue in our prayers. Strengthen us now, God. Transform us as we hear words of an old story which calls us to new life. We pray these things and we offer this time to you in the name and for the sake of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forevermore.
Welcome. Welcome to this time of worship. Welcome to St. Andrew's Church.